Integrins are adhesion molecules on the surface of cells. They're essential in adult organisms, and they're essential in the development of us all the way from a fertilized egg to a newborn baby. Without them, the trillions of cells that make us up would just collapse into like a featureless blob. I discovered the first integrin interaction with a molecule in endothelium, and then others discovered two other such interactions. All became drugs, one drug for psoriasis, one drug for ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease, and another drug for multiple sclerosis. And then, later on, three other drugs that are used to block a receptor on platelets that's important in thrombosis. The discovery of integrins was incredibly dependent on NIH-funded research. Without that research support, these drugs would not have been developed.